Hello everyone, let's see about the muscle Scalenus posterior. It is originated from posterior tubercle of transverse process of C4 to C6 and it is inserted into outer surface of second rib. Its actions are lateral flexion of neck and raises second rib during respiration. It is supplied by ventral rami. Thank you.